guys.
Already deployed.
Batty here.
As some people call me. Spidey used to call me that. One of the guys I played Loadout with, he'd always be like, Spatty. Constantly. Like on his stream and stuff when we'd play Hugs or whatever. But yeah, I'm like out of ammo and everything right now. So, we need to figure out a way to make these ship missions a little more interesting. Because, like, honestly, roaming around here dealing with all these battle droids ain't the most interesting thing in the world. I gotta say. What is this thing?
From there, Delta.
On my way.
I assume we gotta go blow that thing up.
Delta force field regulator.
The faster you can disable it, the fewer droids you'll have to deal with.
Alright, so we get somebody on the turret, somebody there. I will help Scorch.
Let's
get down there, Scorch. Got your back. I'll melee everything to death for you. Anything for you, baby. Alright, let's get down here.
The regulator is on the far side of the hangar. Same drill as before.
So I'll work on getting this thing blown up while they cover me. We got somebody on the turret, we got somebody sniping. Ow!
Can I have some cover here?
I assume there's some back to somewhere. Probably need to get healed up at some point.
I can't rush this, you know?
Looks like I'm taking some damage, although my health's not really dropping that fast. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Sensor detect another launch.
Explosive set created.
Fire in the hole.
Do you think we used enough?
Eliminate the target.
So much for stealth.
There we go.
That's two for two, squad. Let's move on to the last hangar.
Droids from the next hangar are entering the area.
We're just gonna deal with this one real quick.
Work fast. We'll watch your back.
Scorch priming charge.
Alright. I'll help cover you real quick. Are you not gonna...
Reloading.
You're not gonna do this? Alright, fine. I'll do it.
As you wish, sir.
Ah, it's so useless. This is why I'm the boss. Because I have to do everything. They just don't want to help. They just want to see the world burn, I guess. So you get to see me here. Tap, 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 tap. Tap, 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 tap. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap.
Fire in the hole.
Charge
out, squad.
Nice one there. So much
for you.
Eliminate
tap. Tap, 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 tap. All day, every day. Boom. Alright. What is he doing? He's on the floor. He's missing his legs. He's still going.
Take a look at the
Spencer. It's headed for the upper level.
You'd think it's a battleship, it would have way more than, like, four pods. Like, you'd think we'd be just, like, dead right now. Like, it's severely underplaying how much firepower they should be throwing at us right now. It's like they're basically, like, toying with us. Like, I know it's a game or whatever, but come on. How many droids do you think are actually on that ship? I bet you I could probably Google it, actually. I'm sure there's, like, some Wikia out there that has all that kind of information. Like, that was not overwhelming odds.
Be advised, Delta. The droids are fully deployed in the final hangar, and they're spreading throughout the ship.
Like, it really should be overwhelming odds.
I'm scanning system logs for any leftover ordnance you can bring into service.
Trace detected.
This could get ugly.
Lay a trap, Commander.
Placing charge.
Slice that door, Delta.
Give me cover, Delta.
Trap set, squad.
All right. Well, there's no back to anywhere, so I guess we're just going in hot. Does this trap only work against
place a trap there.
On it.
Got one right here.
Whenever you're ready, leader.
Trap set, squad.
Enemy units in
setting charge in place.
Let's just okay. Let's pull out the big guns. It's actually not the big guns I had in mind. I meant like the big guns. Am I out of the big guns? Here we go. There we go. Yeah, when I said big guns, that's what I meant. Yeah, let's get this guy down.
It was a pleasure.
Someone get Scorch back up. All right. We need some back to go.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Moving into position. Good to go, sir.
All right, so you chill here.
Hold on. Droidicus, they haven't spotted us.
They'll be back. Let's get ready.
Let's just plant some random traps.
Priming proximity unit.
Got one right here.
Yeah, let's get some random traps. I assume we're going to be coming through here, or monitoring to come through here.
It's ready, squad. Got one right here.
Cover our backs a little bit.
Charge ready. This should be good.
All right.
Trap set, squad.
Stop lumping around.
And there they are.
Eliminate tug.
That's done.
6-2 powering up.
Eliminate tug.
Unfortunately, our sniper can't hit him from here.
That did the trick.
That does the trick. Yeah. That hits the spot.
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
Alright.
Yes, sir.
I probably could have had him like form up on me and we could have just ran back this way and let the droid kind of get themselves killed. But I'd say that worked alright.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Delta squad forming up. Defend this position.
Roger that.
Take offensive formation.
Roger. How do I get him off the gun?
Forming up, boss.
Let's move on.
There we go.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Stop loafing around and get some vectors.
Stop loafing around.
Treating it, sir.
Down there. I don't know what's down there. I guess we'll ignore it. Alright.
Doing
good
now.
So far. Everybody's healed up. We're not dead. We're in overwhelming odds, apparently, but whatever. Throw a grenade. Going in for the melees. Melee is where it's really at. Melee is the best thing in this game. Oh yeah.
Cover here is bloody awful.
Delta lead, do not engage those dispensers directly.
No heroics. Everyone stick to cover.
There's a lot of heavy
defensive positions at the rear of the hangar.
A lot of heavy guns here.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
This one's mine.
Grenade.
Whoops. Not really what I was going for. I want to get that dispenser put out first. Yeah, I want to get it to stop spawning the big guys. Kill that guy, please. Kill him!
We could use our hole here, Delta.
As you wish, sir.
No! Get back on your sniping position.
Take them out from there, Delta. We can hit them hard from here.
6-2, manning turret.
Let's move on.
Ready, sir.
Alright, get on that turret.
On that turret, Delta.
Someone get here.
But I can't override the lift control.
6-2.
Alright.
There should be a terminal nearby. Get a slicer on it to bring up the lift.
Eliminate tug.
Alright. A little better.
Subject terminated.
Alright, let me get out this little one first, then I guess. Probably easier. I'll do it, don't worry about it.
As you wish, sir.
You guys just cover me. You gotta take him out one at a time. I'm taking some damage. Am I gonna be able to finish this?
Well, this wouldn't take so long if you could aim.
Destroy a bed droid.
Thank you, Delta 40. Alright, that's one little one down. Put the random droid back here.
Target practice.
Yes, sir.
Hopefully he'll just ignore me. Go ahead and get this one started. Maybe he'll be busy. The droids aren't very smart. Like, you'd think they would, like, prioritize protecting their dispensers. How do these things even just keep creating droids? How are infinite droids created in this? It's like they're creating matter out of nothing.
Eliminate tug.
That's a little sound effect. Alright. That's pretty funny. Right there. know if this is better than my pistol. Looks like it's doing pretty good. I gotta let my shields regen a little bit. What is this? Is this like give us turrets? That's what we need. Oh. Ow. You guys gotta cover me while I do this. Problem. That really hurt. Ow. Ow. How about somebody else do this?
Abandon position, Delta.
FPD's ahead.
Belay that slice, Commando.
Yeah, okay, get over there. Sir. Get over there and subject do that. Terminate. If that gets us, like, turrets or something, that would be fantastic. Oh, sure, they don't shoot at him when he does it. Oh, someone's shooting at him.
Almost done.
Come on, just get it done. Get it done. Wait, that's the lift? But does that just get us out of here?
En route. Hold position until it arrives.
Oh, we don't even have to kill them all. I thought we had to, like, take out all the dispensers. Apparently we don't have to. Oh man, the sound effects are glitching out a little bit over there. So do we just have to, like, chill? Until, get out of here? That's a little bit easier than I thought it was. Man, they seem to be pretty much just leaving us alone.
Yes, sir.
Look, they're just over there patrolling. Man, if I don't have to kill. Oh.
Ordnance is on its way. Hop on board and wrap things up, 3-8.
Oh.
Ordnance? That's a bloody walker.
It's like he's never seen one before. Hey guys, sorry about that. I actually had to split this video up. Something came up, so we're actually continuing from where I left off. I barely remember what's going on other than we got this walker and I need it to destroy the force field regulator. Now, my question is, how do I use the walker? Is there a button just to get in? Do I punch it to death? Oh, here we go. I just like shoot and blow up anything I want. Yeah, the artillery.
That's it. Assault ship is secure.
Reloading.
Man, so we're gonna like take this entire ship back by ourselves, it seems like. Dude, was that droid like laying on the ground shooting? So anyway, this is actually almost a month since I started recording this video. That's how busy I've been. I've been really busy, unfortunately, lately. I apologize for that. So I haven't really been releasing that many videos and stuff lately, I know. I've been kind of doing side development work. So I've been really busy for the most part. Green is not droid-like. What are we supposed to be doing?
They're scuttling us.
This situation is getting seriously out of
hand. Where is that cruiser?
We can't wait for Talbot. We'll have to fight back. Squad, move to the rear of the hangar and get on that lift.
I can't even.
Hang on. I'm
like, look anywhere. You left half my squad
go
up there.
That maintenance tunnel. It leads to your next objective.
Maintenance tunnel. This one? Oh, yeah. So anyway, there's that teaser trailer for Star Wars Battlefront 2 that released. I'm sure people want me to go over that. I'm probably not going to talk about it really in this video. I kind of want to do an actual Battlefront video for that, but it does look interesting.
Figures.
So I'll go over that in a different video. Probably tomorrow or something. I kind of figure since that was just like the teaser anyway, it's going to be, they said that the trailer they were working on for Star Wars Battlefront 2 was probably one of the biggest ones they've ever done or something like that. So I assume that that's actually just the teaser and that there's going to be more coming out later. Probably like weekend or closer to the celebration or whatever. So I don't want to go too much off of just the teaser, especially since some people say that it could be fake, blah blah blah. I'd rather just wait. I'll go over my thoughts on it. So I'm gonna save that for another video. You know, this game runs better than I remember it running. I don't know. Have I been going somewhere? Ah, look at all the ammo in here. I've been like hurting all the ammo. Screen shake though. Alright, how do I tell them to
you back now.
Go heal? Alright, so this is a lot of droids. Am I really supposed to murder all these droids? Alright, Scorch, stop getting in the way. This makes me want to play the other Jedi Knight games. I miss just having a lightsaber and killing everything that way. Or having like force powers and stuff, you know? Always better than just having plain old guns. I'm curious if I actually get to fight non-droids when we go to the next like plotline kind of thing. I'm kind of tired of droids, honestly. I want to try fighting something else. Something that's not like the Geonosians or like Trandoshans or something. Speaking of Trandoshans, there's a lot of Trandoshans in where I'm at in Clone Wars. I've been trying to watch the Clone Wars on Netflix for quite a while now. And I'm at like, I think I'm in season 3 when the Trandoshans are doing like the hunting things and Ahsoka gets captured. Oh, he's down, that's why it's red. Oh. I keep like stopping myself from mentioning the teacher. I don't know. I might just have to go over it. If they're gonna do all eras, I would assume that means Droidicas and stuff, so are they going back away from the star card system? Are they going back to a class-based system? Or what? I don't know. It's gonna be a lot of people speculating until more details actually come out. I'd rather just not speculate, honestly, most of the time. I mean, there were so many people that were like, they're not gonna do the prequel era, blah blah blah, and all those people are gonna have to eat their words now, so kinda better not to, right? Can I get him without getting hit here? No, I'm getting shot. I think I'm good here though. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Get out of the way!
Hostile eliminated. Good to go.
Get me out of here!
Give us some sniping.
Yeah, them using snipers is so good from what I remember in this game. It helped quite a bit. Oh, he's down. Rip.
Here's some help, 6-2. I'll be back.
Yeah, I'd be curious, maybe they'd be like, I really, like, so like my main concerns are balance, cheaters, and I didn't really like how they did the hero system where it was just random and camp it and all that kind of stuff. I'd like to see them come up with something better than that. Those are probably my three main concerns. I mean, if I was going to play the game on console, then cheating wouldn't be one of them, but obviously I'm going to play the game. See? I mean, they still release it on PC. And, I mean, supposedly they're gonna make it more competitive and stuff, so my hope is to see them do that, you know? A lot of team met players are probably going to, play the second one. I know some are kind of saying, nah, they don't know if they want to get it if, they don't do something to improve, like, the cheating situations and stuff. We were having a discussion on the bug server earlier, and someone was saying that they prefer, as long as they deal with the rage hackers. It's like, well, I don't really care about rage hackers, honestly. Like, my main concern with when it comes to cheaters and stuff in Star Wars, it's like, I don't care if you're rage hacking as much, because it's like, well, it's obvious. I don't have to second guess or whatever. I can just report you and move on and leave the game, whatever. Or just try to kill him and get some satisfaction out of killing a hacker. But the people that closet cheat, those are the worst. Like, people pretending to be someone they're not. Like, if you're rage hacking, it's pretty obvious you're not. You're just trying to piss people off. That doesn't bug me as much as the people pretending to be good and they're not. They're using, like, a subtle aimbot, a subtle damage hack, whatever. That's what bothers me. So curious. I mean, they're obviously probably still using the Frostbite engine. It's going to be exactly the same. If they only are using Ferrofite again, it's going to cause the same issues again that are prevalent in the current Battlefront. So, I don't know. I don't know. Those are my main concerns right there. Where should I be shooting on these guys? The eye? The red eye? I don't know. Where? There was somebody here.
Yes, sir.
Get up here and shoot this guy.
Weapon ready.
There we go. God. I'm having to do so much killing right now. Kind of ridiculous. Oh my god, just turrets everywhere. Seriously?
Secure that position.
Roger.
Oops.
That.
Let's move on.
That was fun.
Ow. Ow. Almost downed by this turret. Oh, the shaking.
Took a blast here. Polished off one.
Alright. One thing that bugs me about the Clone Wars show since I've been watching it lately is that. Whoops! Is that they're not in like chronological order. I'm not really surprised they did that, but it makes me want to like look up one of those lists online so that I can kind of just skip around and watch them all like in order. Cause like in the beginning it kind of starts with a bunch of the guys, like the clone troopers, like Echo and all those guys becoming like more, I don't know, higher ranked. They started out as like recruits or whatever. Then there's a bunch of different storylines with them for a while. Then it, you know, goes to them being young again or something. Weird. It jumps around so much. Can somebody get me in? Get me up. I know this is going to be a part two to previously recorded one, so I'm going to have to cut this short. I'm going to keep an eye on the time, because I don't want to... I want to keep these all around, like, 20, 30 minutes. Oh. Like, literally everybody's down. Man, this turret is beast.
Good to go, sir.
So, unfortunately, I was trying to avoid going too much into the teaser. I didn't really say much, I guess, other than my concerns for the next game, but I've probably said those before previously in other videos or something anyway, so... don't feel too bad doing that. I'll go over my thoughts on more arrows and stuff later, I'm sure. And I kind of want to wait until the actual trailer releases before I do that. Anyway, okay, let me try and get healed up here real quick. I've not really got much done so far in this episode.
Can
you guys like come heal real quick? Wait, am I gonna get to do anything? Or are you guys gonna be lazy bums? There we go. Oh, Bacta. Only Bacta was like in Battlefront, like in this game, where you had to go somewhere to heal. The older games where you had to stand next to a droid or something. I don't know. I probably like that better than the current rendition. Something. Ah! Okay. What?
Quick. Heavy damage all over the ship.
This is not my last load.
Labor, don't bust up.
That is definitely not my last load. Well, I'm going to guess that I'm going to have to start basically over where I was previously.
This may not work, but it's our only shot.
Oh, so I basically have to start the beginning of this part.
Just fly out of here.
Ugh.
Go.
Yeah, I'll have to do like a bunch of this again. Well, I don't know. I guess I'm gonna cut this one short. I'll just replay this part off screen and start the next episode there. Yeah, I was trying to avoid mentioning the teaser. And guess what I did? Mentioned it anyway. You guys do to me. Like the last like 5 comments I think or something or more were all, "Have you seen the teaser?" I saw it, guys. Don't worry. I've seen it. Okay. But anyway, Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time.